today talk to you guys about playing the game Find It. We talk about this behavior and training Find It in a lot of different training contexts, and today we're just going to demonstrate what this is. So Find It is a game where we have dogs find treats on the ground as a way to redirect behavior, refocus behavior, or use their nose. It's a great game because it'll take their attention right down to the ground. It helps with walking, and it also uses a natural reinforcer, which is sniffing for them. So, pretty easy game, and it should look fairly uneventful. What you're going to do is have some tasty treats. You're going to toss one right to the ground and tell your dog to find it. So you can click for it, but today we're just going to let them find it. Find it! Good boy!